The new Christianity, I have nothing but contempt for. I think that it's a way of dehumanizing our people for the most part. It's a way for keeping them not to address their own issues.